I'm live here along West Erie Avenue, which you can see behind me. The apartment complex here, which is a home, four different apartments, unlivable for the people inside. Now, fire broke out just before 1 o'clock this afternoon, and it was exactly what the Lorain Fire Department had feared. Budget cuts have resulted in all but one of their fire stations being closed. 22 firefighters were laid off. The fire captain says that today they could not get inside to attack the fire for a while because he did not have enough people. In fact, one of his pumpers was at another call, so due to their safety standards, they had to call for backup and wait.
They have to call for outside help. Those outside help happens to be other cities. The problem is their response times are extremely exaggerated because they're from other cities. So that makes me not able to do my job when I need to be able to do it quickly and efficiently. And the longer that you wait, the more severe exposure you have to that building and to the people that are inside. And if we cannot make an interior attack and try to get those people out, there's going to be safety hazards.
Now, I spoke to three people that live inside one of the apartments that said that they are not going to be able to go back in for at least 3 to 4 more days. The Red Cross is assisting. Gabe and Natalie, the city of Lorain actually applied for a federal grant that would help economically distressed cities. However, there's no guarantee the city of Lorain would get it.
They clearly need the help out there, and they need it fast. All right, Melissa Reed, live in Lorain. Thank you, Melissa.